everything set up here. Some laps in here, we have not run any practice at all at this. Stop quite as quick as the GT3. Let's try that again. It's a lot different than the GT3 I was running earlier. Come around. sure what kind of time I want to run here. Huh? Imagine people run like 209s, 208s. Well, that's not too bad considering that's not the second lap we put. Yeah, but 206 is wow. That's ridiculously fast. Do what we can here with the Ferrari. Get one more lap in. Track control on so we can slide that sucker out. And make sure we don't get our tires on that right side there. Throw us off no matter what. Feather touch here. doing better. Oh yeah, 210, that's much faster. Oh yeah, we'll take that at 210. I can survive with a 210. You know what, that's just barely behind Z28 there, so. This is pretty much gonna be what, the second to the last race of the night here, so. At least, I mean, this will be our last race tonight, but I'm in the second to the last manufacturer's race tonight. And this is the last race of the week, so this first test season. Alright, get match made here, see who we'll be racing against. Never wash my car, it's just always dirty. Oh, there's Z28 in here. How about that? I guess he's running a little bit late tonight. Last among the A ranks.
Thank you.
get a decent finish here, be nice. See what we can do here. Oh, I see Marco in here. He's pretty quick. Another 10 minutes of qualifying. Let's boost it up. It's our first lap to start it. A repeat of earlier today when we were doing our qualifying for VR replacement, except we're in GR3 cars. With a top 10 qualifying, a top 10 finish, honestly. hard, run maybe a 11. A little bit slower through there than we wanted to. We broke a little early. Up at least a second. Be this lap. So we're gonna end up being probably about 12th, 13th if we don't get a better time. Next lap, though. Lap here. There, we didn't want to. We're almost a second behind our other one. We're gonna have to really find some time somewhere else on the track. Time back. That wasn't it. Oh yeah, we're way behind. We gained a little bit of time there, but not enough. Unless we can gain a ridiculous amount through this little stretch here, we're not gonna improve our time. Nope. We are starting way in the back. That's probably the worst we've ever started. Some 208s in there. We're starting way in the back. Not representative of our DR, that's for sure. Oh, I see the Ferraris just don't have it. Everybody. Just try to survive, not lose the car. Ooh, little Lambo up there. Nissan GTR, third tracks, and it's a Tenza in fourth. Mr. Man 2887 in the Citroen in fifth. Russ Rabbit in his Alfa Romeo in sixth. Z28 in his Citroen in seventh. Spiffy Dizzy in his Porsche in eighth. Z Crazy in his Honda in ninth. Little Regret 265 in 10th. Hamlada in 11th in his Viper. In 12th, Bull 125 in his Hyundai Genesis. 13th, XTNT 5X in his Nissan. 14th, Zero Duck 1 in the Corvette. 15th, KJW92 in the Jag. 16th, RHD Dan 937 in the Corvette. Yours truly in 17th in the Ferrari. Reaper R33 in the Toyota 86. Marco 5000 in the Porsche 19th. And last, Rocket 00 in another Ferrari. I don't see many Ferraris out here, so. It's the second Ferrari I've ever seen in all the market manufacturers races besides myself. It's a really weird spot to start the race at. Starting in the back, see what we can do. capitalize on other people's mistakes and not make any of our own. Losing on everybody in front of us. Sight at least. We just suffer anytime we get a straightaway, we just don't have the acceleration. Thank you. no one is making any mistakes in front of us at all. We can't get any lucky breaks. Gaining on these guys, we may be able to get at least our sparring start back. They're all over this guy. Come on. Now we got that spot. Spots up there, maybe we can catch them. About two more laps to go, well, one and a half. Just not make any mistakes. Make a mistake earlier, we'd probably be in 13th spot. Alright, two laps ago. A little bit less than 2 seconds behind the guy in front of us. Lost about 2/10 through there. Lost a 10th, but now we're gaining it back off the corner. Gain a little ground there. lift a little bit though. Behind us actually barreling down on us, we gotta be careful. Gonna catch them unless they make a mistake. Have to be within 2 seconds of them in case they, one of them splits that a little bit. It's that 2 second penalty. That mess it up. Wonderful. And we lose one more spot. Gosh dang it. Finished 15th, but we just can't drive anymore. On the other hand, we have driven a little bit, almost 800 miles today. I mean, it only says probably about 30 or something right now, but it's not counting all we've driven today. At all, that's always good. Boy, we suck. We suck. What was our points today? We didn't get any more points today. 132. Our worst ever. Fantastic. Well, we're not going to retake the top spot of the Ferraris. We could have if we had done the race yesterday, but That thing was died. I didn't have that get wrecked out on the on that 150 on that fifth race. All right, well that is it for me tonight. I am beat, so let's just go ahead and get our free car first. See what it is. Better not be that stupid I3. It's what? Another 86. The GRMN, whatever that is. Alright. That's it for me tonight, guys. So, good night, and I will see you next time. No one is making any mistakes in front of us at all. We can't get any lucky breaks. Gaining on these guys, we may be able to get at least our sparring start back. They're all over this guy. Come on. Now we got that spot. Gotta make sure we don't get our tires on that right side there. Throw us off no matter what. Feather touch here. better. Oh yeah, 210, that's much faster. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we'll take that at 210. It's a really weird spot to start the race at. Starting in the back, see what we can do. Capitalize on other people's mistakes and not make any of our own. Losing on everybody in front of us. Oh, 17th, man. That's probably the worst we've ever started. Some 208s in there. They're starting way, way in the back. Just not representative of our DR, that's for sure. Oh, I see the Ferraris just don't have it. Yep, good luck, everybody. Just try to survive, not lose the car. Ooh, a little Lambo up there. Nissan GTR, third tracks, and it's a Tenza in fourth. Mr. Man 2887 in the Citroen in fifth. Russ Rabbit in his Alfa Romeo in sixth. Z28 in his Citroen in seventh. Spiffy Dizzy in his Porsche in eighth. Z Crazy in his Honda in ninth. Oh, there's Z28 in here. How about that? I guess he's running a little bit late tonight. Last among the A ranks. Decent finish here, be nice. See what we can do here. Oh, I see Marco in here. He's pretty quick. Another 10 minutes of qualifying. Let's boost it up. Oh yeah, we'll take that. A 210. I can survive with a 210. I went that just barely behind Z28 there, so. This is pretty much going to be what, the second to the last. Second to the last race of the night here, so. At least, I mean, this is going to be our last race of the night, but. I'm in the second to the last manufacturer's race tonight. And this is the last race of the week, so this first test season. Alright, get match made here, see who we'll be racing against. Never wash my car, it's just always dirty. Oh, there's Z28 in here. How about that? I guess he's running a little bit late tonight. Last among the A ranks. So we capitalize on other people's mistakes and not make any of our own. Losing on everybody in front of us. Thank you. everyone in sight at least. Suffer anytime we get a straightaway, we just don't have the acceleration. Losing on everybody in front of us. Everyone in sight at least. We just suffer anytime we get a straightaway, we just don't have the acceleration. Spots up there, maybe we can catch them. About two more laps to go, well, one and a half. Just not make any mistakes. Thank you. not make a mistake earlier, we'd probably be in 13th spot. Alright, two laps ago. A little bit less than 2 seconds behind the guy in front of us. About 2/10 through there. Lost a tenth, but now we're gaining it back off the corner. Other people's mistakes and not make any of our own. Losing on everybody in front of us. Everyone in sight, at least. We're starting in the back. See what we can do. Thank you. capitalize on other people's mistakes and not make any of our own. Losing on everybody in front of us.